morning, you have the legend, El Terrible himself. The birds are still sleeping, Eric.
So is he.
You have the rest of the team.
So is he.
Yesterday, you guys hung out with Manny. How was that?
We hung out with Manny. It was pretty cool. You know, first time that these guys got together in 13 years.
I saw Team Pacquiao were going crazy. They love to see you. They were all taking pictures.
They were all taking pictures. Well, that you know, every time he comes out, no matter what, people go nuts and they take pictures because he is the legend.
Eric, what did you ask Manny yesterday? You interviewed him, right?
¿Qué le preguntaste?
Le preguntamos de todo un poco, de las peleas, de su próximo rival, de su vida, de su fe, de la política.
Yeah, yeah, a little bit of everything, you know, about obviously the Thurman fight. They talked about their trilogy.
Legendary.
Politics, you know, his faith, religion, his family, a little bit about everything. It was pretty cool.
Okay, so I talked to Eric about a week ago. He told me he thinks Manny wins. What do you think?
I do too.
Why?
I just think, first of all, Thurman's never seen or fought anybody with Manny's experience, Manny's quickness. You know, I think he's going to be surprised with his power as well. And to be honest, I don't think Thurman has fought anybody yet. Nobody
that's
anywhere.
Porter and Danny and Josito.
Yeah, but I don't think they're anywhere near compared to what these guys have faced before. They've faced opponents that truly brought out the best in them. I think it's a completely different breed of fighter. You know, these guys today compared to, you know, Manny and Morales, Barrera, Marquez in their day.
Eric is one of the few people to beat Manny.
Yes.
Very few. How was he able to do that?
¿Cómo le ganaste a Manny?
Trabajando fuerte, haciendo una táctica de boxeo ahí.
You know, he was working hard. He had a strategy, obviously, and making a move the wherever Manny didn't want to go.
You know, it's crazy. There are a few hundred people up there already.
Already?
Already.
Wow.
I just got a text message. It's when Eric trains, does he like to run with 50 people and have a few hundred fans waiting for him?
When he runs.
Yes, when he runs.
Okay. Sí, cuando tú corres, ¿te gusta correr con un grupo grande o con cuánto?
No, yo corré con muy poca gente. Además, ahí donde yo vivía, en Otomí, nadie quería subir a correr. Estaba muy helado.
He says that he usually ran with very few people. Besides, wherever he used to run, which was in Otomí in Mexico,
in the mountain,
nobody wanted to go up there to run with him.
Just bears. But, Eric, sparring partners, tell me there are 10 Manny Pacquiao's in the ring. Brandon Rios told me he fought 8 Manny Pacquiao's. When you were in the ring with Manny 3 different times, how many Manny's were in the ring with you?
Que hay muchos que dicen que cuando pelean con Manny Pacquiao, es como pelear contra 10, porque se mueve tanto. Brandon Rios le dijo que él pensó que estaba peleando como contra 8 Manny Pacquiao's. ¿Cuántos Manny Pacquiao's creías tú que había en el ring?
Nada, de tú a tú.
Just one-on-one.
That's amazing, because he fought Manny when Manny was like...
No, lo que pasa es que tiene que ver con muchas cosas, güey. Estás hablando de diferentes niveles de boxeo y perdóname que sea arrogante, pero le gané, estamos de tú a tú, siempre fuimos en las tres peleas, nos dimos de tú a tú, las peleas con las que me estás diciendo fueron así.
The thing is, you know, I don't want to sound arrogant,
yeah,
but, you know, it's a different class of boxer. You know, when he and I fought, you know, we went at it toe-to-toe. All three fights, and the guys that you're talking about, you know, competition was like this.
That's true. So will there ever be another Pacquiao in boxing ever? Eight division champion?
¿Crees tú que va a haber alguien más como Pacquiao, un boxeador como él, que gane ocho distintas divisiones?
No creo, porque la ciencia está muy avanzada y hay exámenes de todo.
He says, I don't think so, because science catches up to people nowadays.
Okay, I gotta ask him this. Canelo Kovalev, they're talking about it, 175.
Canelo Kovalev, 175, ¿qué te parece?
Híjole. Va a ser una pelea, si se da, es una pelea complicada porque Kovalev ya está grande, pero no deja de ser un peleador pesado y fuerte, más lo que sube en la noche. Entonces, aun cuando lo limiten para el sobrepeso en la noche, los pocos rounds que esté fuerte, o sea, al inicio de la pelea van a ser importantes para ver si agarra un golpe y se acaba la pelea. Pero pues es mucho arriesgar.
He says that it'd be a difficult fight even though Kovalev is older now. The thing is, he's much bigger, you know, at 175. Even if they try to limit him to how much he can weigh the day after, you know, or going into the fight, it's going to be difficult for Canelo just because of the fact that in the first few rounds, if Kovalev is strong enough, then he might be able to, you know, land one punch at the end of the whole thing.
Did you guys have a chance to watch Manny train yesterday? Were you in the gym?
No.
No, you didn't see Manny train? Today will be the first time he's going to...
Today, wow. If he trains, it would be today.
Well, he's shadow boxing, and he's going to move up. I wanted to ask him, how can he compare Manny when they fought to today, physically?
He hasn't seen him yet.
You haven't seen Manny train yet, Eric, at all?
No lo has visto entrenar ahora.
He looks good. He's still going with Pacquiao over Thurman, right?
Todavía piensas que Pacquiao le va a ganar a Thurman.
¿Por qué no me crees, güey?
Why don't you believe me?
No, I believe him. But I think actually Vegas have it wrong. They have Thurman as the favorite.
Yeah.
And I think they're wrong. It should be in they have two. No, it's a Cadillac. Well, Eric, thank you so much. Feeling good. I think Eric should make a comeback. I watched him spar. He has some moves. Do you see Canelo likes your punch?
Que Canelo le gusta golpear como tú.
He feints to the thing and he hits over the overhead.
Dice que le gusta fintear acá y luego por encima.
Eric, you and Keith Thurman, what happens?
¿Qué pasaría entre tú y Thurman?
Thurman y yo.
All right, make sure to follow. You can follow Eric Morales, El Terrible 100.
Sí.
Why 100?
¿Por qué 100?
Porque 100, güey, porque no había más.
Because there wasn't any more when I thought about it.
Because he keeps it 100.
Because he keeps it real, 100.
Keeps it real. And Jaime Mota, where do they follow you?
At Mota Jaime.
And tell all the fans where they can watch the footage you guys are doing today.
And we're going to be having this on Fox Deportes.
For the pay-per-view.
Fight week for the pay-per-view.
And Eric Morales and Mikey Garcia will be broadcasting this fight to Latin
Correct.
America.
Yes,
that's right.
So everybody tune in Spanish if you want to get the real deal. Eric keeps it 100. Eric,
we'll be doing this sub also for the pay-per-view.
Yeah, we'll do it SAP.
Oh, very cool. So. Same thing. So you just press the SAP button.
That's right.
All right. Thank you so much. Stay tuned. I think you guys should run with Manny at least.
Yeah.
I'll be running.
Exactly.
I saw that.
I'll be running.
He's running.
I'll be running.
You think
not anymore.
Can you make it all the way up?
Of course.
Okay. All right, let's see what happens. All right, we'll be
I'm
watching.
Good, man.
Stay tuned. FaceReporting.com. I'm Isaac Back reporting.